Alright guys, Eagle here. Back with LEGO Star Wars, the full complete saga, Clone Wars. Moving on. With Grievous. Playing the lair of General Grievous. This is Kit Fisto and Kit Fisto's newly appointed Jedi Knight, Padawan.
Hey.
Forget his name. Oh, the graphics just knocked out. My cheaty ways. Sorry that last episode was a little short. I'm still living with my parents because, you know, I died. That sort of stuff is expensive. Living on your own is expensive. Who is this? This is Commander Phil. This is Nahar Veb. Okay. Guess I really can't play as... I guess, yeah, that's right. I forget. In this episode, Fisto asks his astronaut to stay. To stay with the ship. Hey, I'm gonna see if I can use these guys to break open that gold thing over here. Say it. Can I reach it? Yes, I can. Sweet. My usual ransack the place. Where are the others? I guess they don't follow you. Mindless clones. Ship. Hey, Check out the ship, see how bad the ship is. Destroyable? Nope, Sith Lord destroyable though. Okay. Keep that in mind for later. Everything is destroyable. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, if I remember correctly, this episode at least is a test for Grievous. She invariably fails, but you know. I wonder if I could. No, there's not gonna be any. Bounty hunters and droids over here to control these panels. Definitely be coming back later on. Yes, I can. so you have to build Grievous. That looks like it's the left leg, or right leg. Yep. And the last piece. This is pretty anticlimactic. Small twin bladed lightsabers. Oh, nice, it's a trap. Thank you. go. Just like in The Force Awakens. Or in The Force Unleashed. Okay. Was a cybernetic. Cough syrup. Looks like we don't have any more. We have no more clones. I'm just gonna push it then. God, come on. I know that goes on that. Maybe it goes on. Oh, no, it goes on. There we go. Thank you. happens when you go when you. Oh God. Happens when you go down with Grievous like that, you get ripped to bits. All right. Let's move along. I'm actually going to do something else. Again, this is so far out of chronological order, it's not even funny. But I think this over here should be the second battle of Geonosis. Not the first, the second. I assume. Maybe it's during the battle of Geonosis. No? I can't tell. Well, Fisto's there, so I assume it's during the first battle. Yeah. So this is during episode 2. Do this for 5 minutes. If only I had 2 other Jedi with me, just that'd make everything a lot easier. Oh wait, I do. Gotta be an easy way to do this. Hellfire droid, that's what I need. Will do. This will be just fine. Kill everyone here. Come on. crossers. Okay. Easy. I guess that was the Battle of Geonosis.
Oh, short.
Does anything stem off the Battle of Geonosis? Probably this. Oh, this is the Count Dooku. The Count Dooku path. So, probably. Lorem. Good planet, Florum. Let's do with this. This will be the last one I do for this episode. Secret weapon. proton torpedoes for the power cutters. So we're gonna get proton torpedoes from force. I'm not gonna be able to get to the force actually. So what am I supposed to do? Confused. What proton torpedoes? Wow, nice. But again, where do I get the proton torpedoes? That's my question. This is a pretty big battlefield, actually, so let me just... There they are. now we can get underway. Oh God, get... Thank you. Jesus, I hit this stupid rhino thingy. I need your shit, come here. Wherever you are. There we go. Alright, that's gonna do it for the day. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like and subscribe for more content. Whoop-de-doop-de-doo.